You're powerful when your name is called. Prove the doubters wrong. God, you're still mighty and strong. So fight this battle for me and help my unbelief, so I can tell all my friends
you've won again,
that you have won again. Let your power fall. That you have won again. Anybody need the power in here?
We need it.
Come on, let your power fall. When your name is called, prove the God of wrath. Every time they talk about me, every time they lied on me, God, you're mighty. You're still mighty. So this is what I need you to do.
Fight this battle.
Fight this battle for me. Anybody need them to fight some battles in here? This is what I need you to do, Lord. I can't do it by myself.
For me.
Yeah, yes. That you have won again.
You won.
You have won.
Thank
you. You did it again.
Yeah.
I said you have won again.
You have won again.
You brought me out so many times. Never lost a patient.
You're a healer.
I didn't even know how I was gonna make it. But
you pulled me through.
You're a winner. Time after time. Yeah. My heart could do it. You're a champion. You're undefeated.
You won.
Somebody say, hey. Because you did it for me, yes. You brought me out. You made a way.
Yes, he did.
God, you. Somebody ought to give him glory.
Glory.
Anybody know he's some a winner?
Yeah.
Anybody know he's some a winner?
Yes.
Hallelujah. Thine the glory. Hallelujah. Amen.
God, we need you to revive us. I'm gonna do it again, Aaron. Hallelujah. Thine the glory. Hallelujah.
Christ is risen. He is risen indeed. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I want to say all of that. I don't know when you're going to get this. Some of you who don't, who are not on with me live, who may get it later. God bless you. You are welcome in this place of prayer. We thank you for logging on. Thank you for making prayer a priority in your life and for joining in with us in praying. Listen, there's more than two or three gathered in his name, and we're praying, and we know that he is in the midst of us. We are cordless, and we thank God for the technology that allows us to still be connected with one another in prayer and in fellowship and other things. Listen, God bless you. You're welcome to this time of prayer, and I'm going to ask that you would like and share and comment on what we are doing. We ask for at least three comments. Comment on, respond to, Christ is risen. The response is, he is risen indeed. If you will, give us your I am statement for today. Let us know how you're feeling, what's going on with you. I'm ready to lead us in prayer. Here we are on the last day of 2021, December the 31st, New Year's Eve. And I'm glad to have made it to this day and this far. Every day the Lord gives us, we should be excited about. So God bless you. Give us your I am statement. I am ready to walk into the new year. If the Lord says the same, ready to lead us in prayer today. Name at least one thing the Lord has done for you. Do that. Name at least one thing the Lord has done for you. I know it's been a multiple of things. Some of them you can't even remember and think of right now. But just name at least one thing. And guess what? The day is not even over yet, right? God bless you. Listen, let me put some things on your mind as I have been doing this week. I want you to join us tonight at 10 o'clock for our New Year's Eve celebration, our New Year's Eve service. Let's bring in the new year with a praise. Let's bring it in with worship. Let's bring it in with prayer. Let's bring in the new year with these things. Amen and amen. Join us tonight, 10 o'clock. We will open the doors and we'll start. Cafe will be open. Some snacks, I believe, maybe before or after, that kind of thing. The Calvary Church, Pastor Kevin Nelson will be joining us in fellowship. And as usual, some other people from around the city, other churches that come and share with us as well. Come. Hey, be masked up. We still want to be safe, but we're going to get our praise on, all right? Don't forget about our new book, God's Way Every Day by Dr. Charles Stanley, or God's Way Day by Day, I should say, by Dr. Charles Stanley, 365-day devotional. We are ending our God's Purpose for Your Life book. We end that today, right? And so, I mean, we'll open up with a new book. So don't forget that. That will also be the book that will accompany us on our 21-day journey together in our fast, right? So January the 9th, we start our fast. The 30th, we will celebrate our fast. Looking forward to fasting and praying and concentrating and focusing with you on what God has for us. Let's get to our time of prayer. We've been looking at all week Philippians 3, verses 13 and 14, and we will do the same today. On Monday, we talked about we have a long way to go. Paul said, I have not apprehended. I don't count myself to have apprehended. And then on Tuesday, we talked about a narrow focus. He said, this one thing that I do. And on Thursday, we talked about we must stop looking backwards, but look forward. He says, forgetting those things which are behind and reaching to those things which are ahead. So let me read the verses. Brethren, do not count myself to have apprehended, but one thing I do, forgetting those things which are behind and reaching forward to those things which are ahead, I press, that's what we're going to deal with today, toward the goal for the prize of the upward call of God in Christ Jesus. Amen. Paul realized that he hadn't arrived. Remember, we said that already. We've got a long way to go. And so, knowing that he hadn't arrived, what is there left to do? Go forward. Press on, go forward, press on. So there was no turning back for him, and there should be no turning back for us. I read this, and it really sparked my interest about Spain. When Spain led the world in the 15th century, her coins reflected her national arrogance and were inscribed nothing further, meaning that Spain was the ultimate in all the world. After the discovery, listen to this, of the new world, she realized that she was not the end of the world. So Spain changed the inscription on the coinage to read more beyond. And watch this, there's some saints stamped on you as nothing further, when it really should say more beyond. Listen, y'all, we've got to have that childlike faith. Children are always trying to be taller than they are. They're trying to do more than they can do. And I know sometimes they're young and they're immature and they don't know. But as adults, we should be like children in that we should always want to grow, be taller, be bigger, do more, go forward. But it happens with us pressing. Somebody say pressing. It happens with us pressing. Paul says, I press, I press, I press. That means he's putting his hand to the plow. He's not looking back. I'm pressing on. And sometimes pressing brings about pressure. It won't always be easy. Keep your eyes on the prize, though. Don't forget that you are trying to achieve the prize, trying to get the goal. Watch this, not the prize you want, not the prize you're concocting, not the prize you're putting together, but the one that God has for us. And that prize, we already know, is the upward call of God in Christ Jesus, trying to attain what God has for us. Let's pray about us keeping our eyes on the prize. Father, again, we bless you and thank you for bringing us to this last day of this year, 2021. What a journey it has been. There have been some ups, there have been some downs, some good and some bad. Yeah, some sunshine and some rain. Nonetheless, here we are, God, by your grace and by your goodness. We thank you, God, for bringing us to this place. We are here now, God, praying. We began the year in prayer. We are ending the year in prayer. Lord, even if we don't cross over into the new year, we began this year right, and we're ending this year right. We're ending it even now in prayer. Hear our prayers. Lord, we are challenged in this last week to know we have a long way to go. We haven't apprehended. To have a narrow focus, oh God. To go after that which you want us to go after. To stop looking backwards, but to look forward. But Lord, also to keep our eyes on the prize. May we always say more beyond. More beyond. It's more beyond that you have more for us to do. Every day you wake us up. Every day you touch us. Every day you give us. May we always be reminded that you've got an assignment for us, a purpose for us, that we should always be pressing toward the goal that you have set for us. And Lord, even when the pressure builds, when it gets hard, when it gets difficult, when it gets heavy to carry the load, God, strengthen us. May our weakness be your strength in Jesus' name. May we not stop. May we go forward. May we not turn back. May we continue to press, God. And when we get knocked down, to get up more times than we've been knocked down. Oh, that's what the proverb writer says. God, may we continue to go forward. And I pray that we get the right inspiration, the right push, the right motivation to go forward, God. That, Lord, when we want to drop our heads or when we want to turn our heads to go backwards, God, that your Holy Spirit will touch us and convict us and convince us, God. Lord, you've made us for this journey. You know what we can handle. You know what we can hold. So God, being and walking in the capacity that you have given us, may we go forward in your grace and in your mercy and in your goodness. May we continue to press, keep our eyes on the prize, keep focused. Lord, lessen the distractions in Jesus' name, we pray, God. And I thank you for all who are on the line with me now, praying with me now, whether they're doing it at this noontime or in the evening, whenever, God, I pray you walk with us and hold us and keep us in Jesus' name. I pray you bless our time together tonight in worship, our time together tonight in praise, our time together tonight in prayer, our time together tonight as we sing songs and fellowship with one another. Lord, looking forward to walking into the new year. Yeah, we are watching. We are watching the clock in this sense. We are watching the clock. Lord, and if it be your will, bring us into the new year 2022, and we'll bring it in the right way, in praise and prayer and worship. Father, bless you. In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah and amen. Thank you, saints, for hanging out with me today. Means so much to have you. I love you with the love of the Lord. Oh, my mic is falling off. Listen, so that means I got to sign off now then, all right? Listen, talk to you later. See you tonight, 10 o'clock. Come on in. Be comfortable. Let's worship. Wear your mask. Let's be safe. Let's praise the Lord and bring in the new year right. God bless you. Bye-bye.